Hello and welcome to Word on the Street, brought to you by Davina Diaries. My name is Anu, and as usual, we have a sizzling question today for you. We know that a lot of marriages have crashed because of cheating spouses. So, we're throwing it at you today. If you find your spouse cheating, would you cheat back? Talk to me.
In all ways of life.
Yeah, support my friends, bro. No, like.
Hello, you're welcome to Word on the Street, brought to you by Davina Diaries.
If you find your wife cheating on you, if you catch her cheating on you, would you cheat back on her?
No.
Why?
Because you called her my wife. I think cheating back on her means I've never in any way show her, I will not show her love again. That means that relationship should end up there. Instead of me going ahead and cheat on her, I should rather call her either to the family, friends, or the family in quote. So we sit down together and settle whatever and go on with the relationship. Yeah, which I feel is the best.
It's just childish, first of all. I'll not cheat back. But I'll not forgive the person. I won't cheat back, but I'll not forgive the person.
For better, for worse, it's not up to. It's for good, for stay. It's not for now, it's not a better, for worse. So. Yeah, it's for good, for stay. But it's not that I found my wife for a cheat. That means if they don't kill herself, she will kill me. You know, even if she have a two child or three child for me, I will send her away.
She can't cheat on me. I have so much trust her. She won't do such a thing. I can't see you.
You see, this cheating of a thing is like leprosy. So when it enters the system, just take it off.
I'll cheat back.
Why?
No reason. I'll just cheat back. It's...
It's karma, right?
I don't know. It depends. I can't say.
Would you cheat back on him?
No, I won't.
Why not?
Because I won't.
Is it because he's here?
No, it's not because he's here, but I won't.
Not really. I probably would just sit and talk about why she's doing it. I don't just cheat back immediately and stuff. Because I don't get to judge her and stuff. Probably she has her reasons for doing it. I'm a bit at fault. And so we just sit and talk about it. So. Basically.
But what if she does it like continuously?
Then, man, if I find out, definitely I'm going to end the relationship. Like, why? It's not. It doesn't make any sense. Being loyal to someone who isn't loyal to you. So I just guess that.
So you won't cheat back to get back at her?
Nah, I would break up if I get cheated, and that isn't considered cheating actually. So when I break up with her, I'm free to do whatever I want.
I can't do that. I will try to bring him to his senses. That is not good.
How?
I will talk to him and God will take control.
Okay. So what's your advice to people out there that cheat back when their spouse is...
They are just disgracing themselves, messing up themselves. There is no gain on it.
I don't cheat actually, so I won't cheat on her. Because she won't cheat on me either.
The question whether I will leave the marriage or not, I have to go with... I will need to make an inquiry from other people that I have experience more than me. Yeah.
No, if I find my wife cheating on me, certainly I will tell her that is very wrong. And I will give her a grace. Because in the Bible they say that if a woman cheats on you, the next thing is to send her away. But for me, because of the sake of my family, I will grant you a next chance. If I find that again for the next time, then she will have to go.
This is a very serious something, because why should a woman do that when a man has properly do what he or she, what he needs to do for the family? You do your responsibility as a man at home. You don't starve her. You give her everything she needs. So
what if she's not getting action? You know where she's supposed to be getting action.
Correct. Sister, I can tell you that if you try me, I'm the real action. I'm the real action. So she has no cause to tell me that she's not getting the action or she's not getting anything from me. I'm very good in that. In fact, I'm talented.
Word on the Street, brought to you by Davina.